Assalamu alaikum and hello everyone, this is Gore from Thundering Vipers, and today I am doing some FOX 2 practice. I am in my trusted F16 Viper carrying a couple of sidewinders, and I am going up against an F18 Hornet. So let the fight begin.
That was a completely unexpected thing. I thought he'd come up in the merge without firing on him. Let's see what he does now. Okay, I mean, one is six. Getting into his turn. He knows I'm going to fire. He's way too close for that. Don't work, he's close though. But that head on shot was completely unexpected. Okay, he's diving. If the idea would be to get on to the attack. That's what the transition looks like. Fight that corner. We go into a turn fight now. Okay, he pulled a bit too hard. He lost his speed. This might be a chance for him. It's allowed. If it doesn't go for the players, it's splash banded. Very good. Alright. No shoot. Pilot's dead. Right, round number one. Let's transition to round number two. Restarting. I wasn't expecting that head on gunshot from him. So, looks like AI does that now. Okay, coalition selected. F-16 is here. Okay, load up. This one. Burner, strike off the front, 7 miles out. Oh, that's a missile again. Play, okay. Kill fire! That's an aggressive area, that's one. Okay, let's die down again. Won't have enough energy to climb. Splash! No shoot. But that's good for me. So, that's round number two. let's see how this one goes. Is it going to be any different? Or will I win this like 3-0? So doing some defensive combat air. Combat air training, that is. Alright, so round number 3. F-16 versus an F-18 Hornet. Watch the fight. Hands up. Better nose 40 at slow speed, so anyways, that's a move on to me. It's the fight, both of my videos. Well played, my friend. Thank you very much for watching, everyone. Take care.